Crime alert for you. Deputies are searching for two men who stole lumber from a construction site in Orange County. Look really closely if you can. This happened early in the morning on both August 2nd and the 6th. Deputies say the men drove a white van with a rack on top the first time, then a black van the second time. And each time they stole a large quantity of engineered wood. If you know who they are, you're asked to call police.